Hey guys, and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you the talking animation effect. First of all, drag and drop your video clip into your timeline and search for a scene on which you want to apply your effect. So I will use this frame for my talking animation. Now copy this video by pressing Alt and your left mouse button. After that, cut everything left from your upper clip. Then press right click on your upper clip and go to change clip speed. Select the freeze frame box and press change. Now go 10 or 20 frames to the right and cut your upper clip again. And after you've done this, go to your upper clip and go with it into Fusion. Now drag and drop a polygon mask into the node field. Connect the polygon mask with the media in one node and go to your polygon mask. Check this invert box right here and start masking out your mouth. After that, go back to your node field and copy these two nodes by pressing Ctrl+C and Ctrl+V. Now connect the copy of the media in one node with the original one. Then go to the copied version of your polygon mask and uncheck the invert box. And now you know this is the mouth part and this is the rest of your frame. So now left click the copy of your media in one node and press shift and spacebar at the same time. Search for transform. Click on this transform option and press add. Now you have to make sure that you are at frame 0 and create a keyframe on your center x and center y values. Go 3 frames to the right and decrease the center y value to your liking. Now go 2 frames to the right and increase the center y value so that the mouth is closed. Again, go 3 frames to the right and decrease the center y value to your liking. Then again, go 2 frames to the right and increase your center y value. And now you have to repeat this procedure till the end of your clip. Now the animation is done and you can go back to the edit page. Now you have to cut the original clip at the start point of your upper clip. After that, drag the original clip to the right. So now the talking animation effect is done. You can also add some motion with zooms, but that's not necessary. So I hope this tutorial has helped you. If so, then leave a like or a sub to my channel. Go watch this video right here. And thanks for your attention, stay creative and bye!